Mermaid Mia. I used to live a carefree life under the water. One day, I was attracted by a beautiful melody, so I went up to the surface. By a fishing pole. I tried my best to escape it, but I failed. I'm gonna die, I thought. However, I suddenly found a boy walking towards me. Oh my god, he used the knife to cut the fishing net and I got free again. When I went back to the sea, I found that my necklace was lost somewhere. I've worn it since I was born. It is so important to me. I can't act like the whole thing never happened, so I decided to go up to land to get back my necklace. One day underwater is equal to 1 year on land. Now 1 week had passed. He should have grown up from a little boy to a teenager. I can't recognize him anymore. How can I forget my magic pearl? Let me use the magical pearl and find where he lives. He is a high school boy and studying in South Ocean School. Let's go!
I've lived a lot of lives as a lot of different dogs, and Ethan was always my purpose.
Go!
Until I met his granddaughter, CJ.
Daddy.
There's nothing in that cup.
Now I had a new purpose, to protect CJ no matter what.
Somewhere in the world, there might actually be someone looking out for me.
Where did you come from?
There's lots.
In order to keep my secret, first I have to turn myself into a human. Perfect. I am on human legs. That's so amazing.
Ugh, there are still some scales left on my legs. Ouch, it's so painful. Looks great.
leave a bad impression for my new classmates.
Sweetie, good luck on your first day in your new school.
Thanks, Mom. I was feeling a bit scared.
Don't worry. You're my best girl. Pack your stuff and go to school. Don't be late.
Sure. Bye.
Well done. Great. Okay, ready for my first day in school. Let's go.
Oh, here is my new school. That little boy who saved my life is studying here. I need to thank him and get back my necklace. Let's go!
I'm going to introduce our new transfer student, Mia. Let's welcome her. Welcome to our school. Can you tell us something about you, Mia?
I am Mia. I'm so glad to be here. Hope we can spend happy time together.
We will have a chemistry lab in this class. Who wants to do the lab with Mia?
I would love to.
Okay, then you are a team to do the chemistry lab.
Thank you.
Great.
What will happen if we mix these two chemicals together? Let's try it.
Oh my God, it's a huge disaster.
It's a good thing we share a special chemistry of our own.
Hurry up, let's put out a fire. Everything is dirty.
Let's take care of the smoke.
It's clean now.
Design your own menu. Choice. love it. delicious ingredients. Let's bake it. Well done. Let's make something sweet.